All right, so we're a few months away from graduation. Yes. What's the plan?
Graduate from high school and go to the college and study technical engineer.
Okay, and how did you get interested in technical engineering?
About my daddy, he told me about a lot of stuff about that because I like to sit in the computer and do a lot of stuff and search a lot of stuff. Then he blind to me like go technical engineer.
Yeah.
Then he helped me a lot of stuff.
So math and science are very big for you.
Yes.
Yeah. So tell me, who is somebody who inspires you?
My family.
So when you're not studying, what occupies your time?
My occupies the time is like to play soccer every day, every night, every time.
And what advice would you give to, you know, your peers or anybody who's coming up, you know, after you?
I'm gonna give them good advice, like good person by yourself, like you're gonna get it, and don't give up in your life.
Abdilkarim and the other scholarship winners will be honored at the 34th Annual Black Excellence Awards. That ceremony happening on February 15th at the Italian Community Center. And WISN 12's Sheldon Dutez and Adrian Pedersen are the MCs.